AD is down as bad as it gets right now. We haven't seen him all season. LeBron's probably trying to trade him for Kyrie at the very least. And this is what we hear from him? This is all we get. What? AD?